plenty of support in their corners. Tony Yoka of France. It was the Frenchman who started stronger in the opening round.
That's a third point scored by the French.
But throughout this bout, it was the Frenchman who had the answers. And he did enough in the last, as France claimed its first Youth Olympic boxing title. Tony Yoka taking for Daniil Svareschuk of Moldova.
One, two. She's all the way up. Yeah. Beautiful. That's for the wild.
Oh.
Final vote, you could argue top of the bill, still to come. In the blue, it's the slightly taller.
Good job by Yoga, but then Wang lands.
Roger your head.
Yeah, there was a couple of punches from Yang and then a right hand from Yoka.
Oh, good right hand from Yoka.
A couple of good punches from Wang, but there was an excellent cut body shot.
Only the winner will get the ticket to Rio.
Exactly right, only gold will do. The big man Ditchko.
Well, he could use the jab well in this one. Right hand, like a reverse 1-2.
The sort of pressure that he has been in the two previous bouts.
Good shots there. And again, that's Ditch called to the punch. Yeah. High volume of punches as Joyce. He's got his own. Doesn't look so explosive as in terms of hand speed. There's weight behind every one of them.
But a short right hand again from Ditchko. Maybe he's just tightening up the
stand boxer.
Does tend to try and box in circles. Well, the judges like the work of this round of the World Championships 2 years ago to Camarelli. He was knocked out by, and when he earned a silver medal in the final in the Youth Championships 5 years ago.
Or even threatening to. Good right hand there. But yeah, I'd give it to him. Which means I'd have given him a
draft. See, okay.
Yeah, I think he knows.
Representing France, Tony.
Tony Yoka, who comes of age in these World Championships, and France have their first world champion in a dozen years since Willy Bland won the light welter crown in Bangkok back in 2003. It's only a third ever World Championship gold in boxing for France, a rare breed.
Thank you very much. What do you think about his bouts?
I was very impressive. I already told I was very impressive. Good fight and good heavyweight.
So tall, taller than me.
You are 2 meters.
2 meters, yeah.
Yeah, 2 meters, the same size. Good luck, congratulations. Gold medal, it's a great result.
Inshallah, I'm going to Olympic Games next year and do a professional career.